My name is Alex, and today we're going to make
First of all, we need two bottles. Cutter or knife or scissors.
We need a marker, one rule, and a pants closure. First, we need to measure the water plastic with approximately 2 centimeters. And we need to mark the bottle.
Then cut the bottles in circles with the cutter or the scissors. Now we have something like this, and we need to put the pants closer in the bottle.
Now we have to glue the closer to the plastic bottle. For this we use liquid glue, but in this case I will use cold silicone. Like this. Now to the other side, we do the same. We glue the closer with the cold silicone. This, and that's it. We finish our recycled wallet. Can you see?